says how I'm lean.
You feel weird being in here?
You know what I told Mike Lynn when nigga said K&M? I was like, nigga, what? Is this a setup? And I have 100 Crips up at that motherfucker before I get there, nigga. I said, is he out? You know, that's the first thing. Is the nigga out? Because we can blow his ass up right now. He said, no, that's where Dre work at. Dre? Hell no. Then Jimmy said, yeah, he'll be at K&M tonight.
That's crazy.
This motherfucker right here, but this we did make some more.
Yes, music up in this motherfucker though, cuz.
Fucking with this spot right here. The studio is crazy, plus it's 10 minutes from the house. Fuck all that other bullshit. Easy.
But all them buff ass niggas at the front though. I thought nigga all them. I come in here with one buff nigga. I'm like, goddamn. Good up in here, cuz. Look real good up in here.
Plus, in my opinion, this shit's saying something.
Nigga, go back to what works, man. Yeah, this shit works right here, though. Big ass speakers. It's like motherfucking Larry.
This is crazy, right?
God damn. Yeah, that shit's
like a quarter of one for me. Little speakers? Little speakers?
It's the same room that was
God
in
damn.
Big ass subwoofers on the bottom down there. That ain't no but mids and highs up there.
High tech shit.
549.
What? This nigga had to make about 4 stops for some gas trying to do something to a nigga out here.
High tech shit. First record right here.
Yeah, that shit's awesome.